Will Petrcek be more than a yes man at Chelsea, as he's been pictured with Marina Granovskaya at Stamford Bridge today? He will officially be announced as our new director of football in the next coming days. Petrcek will bridge the gap between the manager and the board. Not first team head coach, not coach, manager, which we've needed for years now. Big Pete is exceptionally intelligent, as the man speaks 7 different languages and has a multitude of qualifications. And beyond that, he's a great person as well. All his former teammates have nothing but kind words for the big man, as he's the most kind-hearted, respectful, most intelligent guy they know. Didier has been quoted calling Cech his heroes on several occasions. Having Cech as the director of football will revolutionize how the board goes about signing players. No more Barclays, no more Drinkwaters, no more Moratas or Alonzos, as these players are average at best. Let's be realistic now. Instead of getting 6 or 7 average players for bargains, get 2 to 3 game changers that would make instant impact on the team. You might be asking, Hutch, will Cech even have a big say-so in the transfers, or is he just a face to calm the noise down a bit at the club? As I stated earlier in the video, I think Marina and Roman truly have high respect for Petrcek's insight and opinions. Roman and Marina have great relationships with Cech that go beyond football. And I really think if Cech were to be in Marina's ear on something, she would greatly consider it. Let's say, for instance, hypothetically speaking, right? If Marina wanted to go for a player like Ryan Fraser, as we were linked with him earlier this year in January, who's valued at $35 million, Cech would likely disapprove and either push for a move like a player like Neres, who may be more expensive but will have a bigger upside and make more of an instant impact on the squad. Cech could very well point in the direction of a loanee or a youth player and say he's the better option, and might tell Marina, let's give him a go, as opposed to going after a player like Ryan Fraser, who, yes, he is a bargain, and yes, you know, you're not losing much by spending $35 million or whatever on that player, because he's still young, and you know, you can possibly grow him and turn him into a profit, as we all know Marina is great at doing that. But Makalele could help both Cech and the board, as he is rumored to have been offered a coaching role, training with potential loan army candidates, scouting who needs a loan spell or who can be plugged in with a senior squad. For me, I believe this is all great, because to me, it says that Chelsea are pushing for structure and stability. Like I said, we've been yearning for this for ages now. So I'm adamantly approving of this. I'm really, really up for it, guys. I really think this is a great idea. And we bring the band back together, with Drogba linked to a Chelsea return as well as a striker coach. So this is great for us, man. The more football minds we have at the board level or at Chelsea, the better. But I'll leave it up to you guys. What are you guys' thoughts on Cech being the new director of football at Chelsea? Will he be just a yes man, or a respectable figure? Leave me your comments down below. Thank you for all your support. 200 subscribers, guys. You guys are fucking awesome. Take care. And always, always, guys, up the Chelsea. And I'm out.